going on, Pope Nickel Bear, with another video, and today we got a very special video. We're back with another psychedelic rock reaction. I've really been, you know, strongly attracted to the psychedelic rock sound, and here we are again. Somebody left this suggestion on one of my videos and said it's a psychedelic rock song, so I was like, why not? You know, I haven't done a Doors reaction, or actually I have, I've done one. Riders on the Storm. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, I remember that one, but I knew from looking at their lead guy, Jim Morrison, I knew he, you know, just that look that he had about him, that I knew that they made darker type of songs. So hey, we'll check this one out. The Doors, The End, with lyrics. We're back on a psychedelic rock. Let's go. 11 minutes. The Doors, The End, with lyrics. Let's play. Jim Morrison was actually in the 27 Club. Very mysterious guy. And shout out the rest of the band too. It's not just Jim Morrison, but you know.
This is the end, beautiful friend. This is the end, my only friend. The end of our elaborate plans. The end of everything that stands. The end, no safety. And all the children are insane. All the children are insane. Waiting for the summer. There's danger on the edge of town. Ride the inside the gold mines. Ride the highway west, baby. Ride the snake. Ride the snake to the lake. The ancient lake, baby. The snake is long, 7 miles. Ride the snake. He's old and his skin is cold. The West is the best. The West is the best. Get here and we'll do the rest. The killer awoke before dawn. He put his boots on. He took a face from the ancient gallery and he walked on down the hall. He went into the room where his sister lived and then he paid a visit to his brother and then he walked on down the hall and he came to a door and he looked inside. Father, yes, son, I want to kill you. Mother, I want to. Come on, baby, take a chance with us. Come on, baby, take a chance with us. Come on, baby, take a chance with us and meet me at the back of the blue bus tonight. Thank you. This is the end. Beautiful friend. This is the end. My only friend. The end. It hurts to set you free, but you never follow.
Well, I just want to give a big shout out to the person that recommended that song, because yes, that's music. That's what it should be right there. Just raw poetry, art. You're on the edge of your seat, edge of your mind, listening to the song. That's what it should be. That's what it is right there. And I knew it. You know, it's just that certain thing about certain people. You know, superstars doing superstar things. I said this with Syd Barrett in my Pink Floyd See Emily Play reaction. But he knew something. You know, he had something in him. Jim Morrison, he was one of those guys. He knew something. This is special right here. Just the poetry and then all the different little tambourines that they're shaking in the back. Just hypnotizing. Right now, I'm just absolutely falling in love with psychedelic rock. So, you know, any more psychedelic rock song that you guys have, any more suggestions, you guys, you have the greatest taste in music. You guys have the greatest taste in just pure artistry. This is the end. My one and only friend. This is the end. The beautiful end. Yeah.